Hello students, in the previous lecture we have seen some examples on the square and square roots, and in this lecture we are going to see your new topic, that is 6.4, find the square root of each of the following numbers by division method. Which method? By division method. Then which type you can solve? Then your first example is 2304. Then you will write this type 2304. Then you will take pair 2 2, because your 4 numbers are present. Then you will write here 1 into 1 is 1, 2 into 2 is 4, 3 into 3 is 9, 4 into 4 is 16, 5 into 5 is 25. This 25 is greater than 23, then you will write which number? 4 into 4 is 16. Then you will write here 4, here 4, 16, and again you will add this 4 in this example. Then 4 plus 4 is 8, and they are subtract, that is 13 minus 6. That is 13 minus 6 is how many? 7. Then here 1 minus 1 is 0. Then you will take 0, 4. Then again you will write here 81, you will take here 1, 2, 3, and this number will be multiplied, that means you will multiply by this same number, that is 81 into 1 is 81. Then 82 into 2 is 2 to 4, and 8 2 are 16. This number and this number is same. Again you will write here 83 into 3, that is 339. 8 into 3 is 24. Then again you write 84 into 4, that is 4, 4 are 16. Then what? 8 4s are 32. 32 plus 1 is 33. Again you will write here 85 into 5. Then 5, 5, 25. Then 2 is carry. Then 8 5s are 40. Then 42. Again you will write here 86 into 6. 6, 6, 36. Then 3. 8 6 are 48. 48 means 49, 50, 51. Then again you will write 8 7 7. Then 7 7 49. Then here 4. 8 7 are 56. 56 plus 4 is 60. Again you will write 88 multiplied by 8. Then 8 8s are 64. Then you will write here 6 and carry is 6. 8 8s are 64. 64 plus 6 is 704. Means this number and this number is same. Then you will write here 88, and again you will write here 8, because 88 multiplied by 8 is 704, and they are subtract, then you will get 0. Means your answer is 2304 equal to 48. And this is your final answer. Then see the next example. Your next example is second, 4489. Your second example is 4489. Then here again you will write in this type 4489. Make a pair, that is 2 and 2. Again, you will see here, this number is 44, then 5 multiplied by 5 is 25, again 6 multiplied by 6 is 36, 7 multiplied by 7 is 49, means this 49 is bigger than 44, then you will take here 6 multiplied by 6 is 36. Then you will write here 6 multiplied by 6 is 36. Then this 6 is also add here, and 6 plus 6 is 12. Then here 14 minus 6 is 8, and here 3 minus 3 is 0. You will write here 8, 9, this same number. Here 9 digit is present, means 3 3s are 9. You will take here 3, 3 3s are 9. Then 123 multiplied by 3 is 3 3s are 9, 3 2s are 6, 3 1s are 3. But here 889 is present. Then you will take here 4416, 5525, 6636, 7749. Then you will take here 127 multiplied by 7. That is 7749. Then 4, because here last digit is what? 9. Then you will take here 7749. Then 4 is carried. Then 7 2s are 14. 14 plus 4 is 8. 18. Then 1. 7 1s are 7. 7 plus 1 is 8. This number and this number is same. Then you will write here 7. You will write here 7. And 127 into 7 is 889. And you will subtract here. Then 0, 0, 0. Means you are under root of 4489 is 67. And this is your final answer. Then see the next example. Again you will see your third example, that is 3481. Then you will write division method, that is 3481. You make a pair, that is 2 2. Here 34 is present. 6 6 are 36. 36 is greater than 34. Then you will take here 5 5 25. Then 5 5 25. Then you will add here again 5. Then 14 minus 5 is 9. Here 2 minus 2 is 0. Again you will write here 81. They are added. Then you will get 5 plus 5 is 10. Here 1 is present. Then you will take here 101 into 1, that is 101. Then 102 into 2, that is 2 2s are 402. Here 1 is present, then 3 3s are 9, 4 4s are 16, 5 5 25, 6 6 36, 7 7 49, then 9 is last digit, then 8 8 64, then 4 is last digit, then 9 9 81. Means you will write here 109 into 9, because 9 9 81. Then 1 is here and 8 is carried. 9 zeros are 0. Then 8. 9 ones are 9. Means your next number is 109 multiplied by 9. You will get 981. And they are subtract. Then you will get 0, 0, 0. Then your under root of 3481 is what? 59. And this is your final answer. And see the next example. Next is 2 3 2 4 9. Again you will make your division method 3 2 4 9. Make a pair. Then 32. That is 1 1s are 1, 2 2s are 4, 3 3s are 9, 4 4s are 16, 5 5 25, 6 6 36. Then here 5 5 is 25. Because your next number is 6 multiplied by 6 is 36, and 36 is greater than 32. Then you will take here 5 5 25. Again you will add here 5. Then 12 minus 5 is what? 7. Here 2 minus 2 is 0. Again you will write here 4, 9. 5 plus 5 they are add, then you will get 10. Again you will write here 101 into 1, that is 101. 102 into 2, this number and this number they are same. 2, 2, 4. 2 zeros, 2 zeros are 0. Then 2 1s are 2. Again 103 multiplied by 3. That is 3 3s are 9, 3 0s are 0, 3 1s are 3. Then 104 into 4. That is 4 4 16. Last digit is 6, but here 9. Then 105 into 5. 5 5 25. Then last digit is 5. 106 into 6. 6 6 are 36. Then the last digit is 6. 107 multiplied by 7. 7 7 are 49 and 9 is last digit. Then you will multiply here 7 7 are 49. Then 9 here then carry is 4, 7 zeros are 0, that is 0 plus 4 is 4, then 7 ones are 7, means your number is 107 multiplied by 7. 107 multiplied by 7, then you will get 749, and they are subtract, then you will get 000, means under root of 3249, you will get 57. This is your answer. We'll see the next example. Your next example is 1369. Then again, you will take your division method. Then pair means 2 pair is present. Then here 1 into 1 is 1, 2 into 2 is 4, 3 into 3 is 9, 4 into 4 is 16, and 16 is greater than 30. Then you will take here 3 multiplied by 3 is 9, because this is a small number. Then 3. 3 plus 3 is 6. Here 13 minus 3 is 9 plus 4 is 13. Then you will write here 4. Then 6, 9. Then again 61 into 1, that is 61. 62 into 2, that is 2, 2, 4, 6, 2 are 12. 63 into 3, that is 3, 3 are 9, 6, 3 are 18, but here 4, 6, 9 is present. Then 4, 4, 16. Then 5, 5, 25. Then last digit is 5. 6, 6, 36. Then last digit is 36. 67 into 7, 7, 7, 49. Here last digit is 9. Then 4 is carry. Then 7, 6 are 42. 42 plus 4 is 46. Means 67 into 7, it gives 469, and they are subtract, then you will get 000. Means your under root of 1369 equal to what? 37. And this is your final answer. We'll see the next example. Your next example is 5776. This is your sixth example. 5776. Then you will use your division method. Make a pair 2, 2. Then 7, 7, 49. 8, 8, 64. 5, 5, 25. 6, 6, 36. 7, 7, 49. 8 into 8 is 64, but 64 is greater than 57, then you will take here 7 into 7, this will be 49, again you will add here 7, then 7 plus 7 is 14, and they are subtract, that is 17 minus 9 is 8, here 4 minus 4 is 0, again you will take here 2 terms, that is 8, 7, 6. Again you will write here 141 multiplied by 1 is 141. 142 multiplied by 2 is 22. 4, 4 2s are 8 and 2 1s are 2. Here 876 is present. Then 3 multiplied by 3, that is 9. Here 144 multiplied 4 for 16. Then you will take here 4 for 16. 1 is carry, 4 for 16. Then 1 is 17. Then 1. 4 1s are 4. Then 4 plus 1 is 5. But here 876 is present. Again you will write here 145 multiplied by 5, 5, 5, 25. Then last digit is 5. Again you will write here 146 multiplied by 6. 6, 6 are 36. Here also 6 is present. Then you will write 6, 6 are 36. Then 3. 6, 4 are 24. 24 plus 3 is 27. Then 2. 6, 1 are 6. 6 plus 2 is 8. Means you are 146 multiplied by 6 is what? 876. And they are subtract, then you will get 0. Which your under root of 5776 equal to what? 76. And this is called your division method. Then, see the next example. your seventh example is 1024. Again you will write here division method, that is 1 2 3 4 2 4, make a pair, that is 10 24. Then you will here 3 3s are 9 and 4 4s are 16, but 16 is greater than 10. Then 3 3s are 9, then 3 3s are 9 and add here 3. 10 minus 9 is 1, 3 plus 3 is 6, then 2, 4. Then again you will write here 61 into 1, that is 61, 62 into 2, that is 2, 2, 4, 6, 2s are 12, and this number, they are same. Then 62 multiplied by 2, that is 124, and they are subtract, then you will get 0, means your under root of 1024 is what? 32, and this is your final answer. Then see the next example. Then 3136. 8 is 3136. Then 3136. Make a pair. Then here 6 are 36. This is greater than 31. Then you will write here 5 5 25. 5 5 25. Again this 5 will be add here. 5 plus 5 is 10 and 31 minus 25, they are subtract, that is 11 minus 5 is 6 and 2 minus 2 is 0. You will write these two terms, that is 636. Then 101 multiplied by 1 is 101. 102 multiplied by 2 is 224. 2 zeros are 0, 2 ones are 2. 103 into 3, that is 3, 3s are 9, 9 is not a last digit. 104 multiplied by 4, that is 4, 4, 16. Then 1 is carry, that is 1, 4, 1s are 4. But here 6, 3, 6 is present. Then 105 into 5, 5, 5, 25. But 106 into 6, that is 6, 6, 30. 6, then 3 is carry, then 6 0 that 0, then 3, 6 1 that 6, and this number is same, that is 106 multiplied by 6, you will get 636, and they are subtract, then you will get 0, means your final answer is 313656, and this is called your division method, and at the rest we will see in the next lecture.